This is a German M42 and how to spot the difference between M35 or M40 and from reproductions. Every German helmet have a factory code and size number. German helmets have LUT numbers too. Check if the liner is solid in the helmet and if the rivets are loose or solid. The German M42 has flat edges compared to the M35 or M40. Check if the decal is detailed and on the right place. The vent holes are cased with the helmet. Check if the chin strap is marked.